6 years na tayo, talagang planano natin to ever since na naging tayo. Walang araw, talagang kakasal tayo. At eto na, natupad na rin natin.
Hello, congratulations. Wish you all the best.
Ang buhay naman kasi, buhay mag-asawa, kailangan maging understanding lang ang bawat isa para maligaya sila.
Talagang pinapangako sa iyo na ingatan kita, mamahalin kita. Pinapangako sa parents mo na kagaya ng pag-aalaga nila, alagaan kita. Mahal na mahal kita.
Nakabahan ako na na-defense kasi syempre hindi ko naman alam kung ano yung magiging flow at mangyayari. But then, mas lamang pa rin yung joy and happiness na nararamdaman ko ngayon. Kasi finally, ito na. Yung ang tagal nating pinlano, pinag-usapan. Ito na. And I know this is just the beginning of our journey. Kasi ano pa lang naman eh. Ito pa lang start ng magiging buhay natin together as mag-asawa.
Jel and Jazz, manalig kayo sa Panginoon na siyang mag-iingat ng inyong pagsasama. To understand is this, marriage was confirmed by the Lord Jesus Christ. Matthew 19 verse 6 tells us, what therefore God has joined together, let not man separate. Pinagtibay at pinaglaban ni Jesus ang kasalan. Wala pong kapangyarihan ang sino man upang paghiwalayin ang pinagbuklod ng Diyos. For holding all others, holding only unto her, until death suffering me. Jasmine, do you say, rejoice to be your lawful husband, say I do.
I swear I'm pretty. But I swear I'm perfect for you. And there's no guarantee that this will be easy. It's not a miracle you need. Believe in me. Now I'm no angel, I'm just me. But I will love you endlessly. Wings are what you need. You need me. Rings for the quarter apiece. I swear it. Yeah, I know that it's cheap. Not like gold in your dreams, but I hope that you'll still wear it.